Learn how to increase Unity 3D game performance. Here I am going show you easy and fastest way to decrease game draw calls in 5 minutes. Let's start. Here we open a new scene, also create new folder underscore scenes in assets in project view and save scene in this folder. Now create 5 3D cubes and place in row. Now create a new folder and assets name is underscore materials and create a new material and apply this material to all of 5 create cubes. Now set the camera to render this cube. Now check the batching and draw call in profiler. First, open the profiler from Windows menu and place in suitable area in Unity Editor. Select rendering tab in profiler. Now play a game. See, there are 11 draw calls and 11 batches and 3 pass calls. It's time use tricks to reduce draw calls and batches. Select all of the cube, set to static batching and go to File Build Setting Player Setting Other Setting, check mark the static batching and say again we are going to confirm that all the cube are static batching. Yep, it's okay. Done. Now play the game and check draw calls are 3 and total batches are 3. Note we can use this trick with static game object and also having same material of every game object. For more information about draw call batching, you should need to study Unity effect documentation. Thanks for watching and please subscribe my channel for more Unity tricks and tips tutorials. Goodbye.